consequences and with our Jangavini too. Alright, everyone, so before we start and continue our activity, and it's time for you to practice by read all the lesson with the teacher. Ready, everyone? Okay, 1, 2, 3, start. Thursday, December 31st, 2020. Once again, Thursday, December 31st, 2020. Jungle 22. Unit 3, short vowel E. Unit 3, short vowel E. Unscramble and rise. Number one is man. Number 2 is pen. And number 3, hand. Man, pen, hand, pen, man. And men spell M-E-N, man. And the next is listen, point, and repeat. Listen, point, and repeat. Sound, at. At. And number 1 is wet. W-E-T, wet. Number 2 is jet. J-E-T, jet. Net. Net. N-E-T, net. We can see this is a net, this is a jet, and this is wet, jet, net, jet, wet. So guys, how can we spell the word jet? Jet spell, all together everyone. Jet spell, J-E-T, jet. So how about the word net? Net spell, N-E-T, net. Alright everyone, so like our first session, we have done to get into the activities in our textbook page series already, and it's time for you to move to another activity that is on the whiteboard by practice one activity, which is sentences. So in here, how many sentences do you have, everyone? In here we have 3 sentences in here, and the first sentence is, can you read this sentence, everyone? Good job. The first sentence is, the rake is wet. All together, everyone, the rake is wet. All together, everyone, the rake is wet. The rake is wet. So guys, so in this sentence, who can tell the teacher how many words are there that have short vowel E? All right, we have only one word, and the word is, good job, the word is wet. Then we have one letter plus one sound, which is S sound. It becomes to W, at wet. And what spell? W-E-T, wet. So practice all together, everyone. The rake is wet. All together, everyone. Alright, so the first sentence, if you can see, one sentence, which is, the rake is wet. And second sentence is, I see a jet. Spell the sentence together, everyone. I see a jet. Jet. I see a jet. And our last sentence is, there is a net. There is a net. All together, everyone. There is a net. Spell T-H-A-T, that. I-S is A-N-E-T, net. There is a net. There is a net. So guys, so it's time for you to practice with the teacher by read the sentence and spell the sentence together. So class, ready? Okay, so let's start together. Sentences. Number 1 is, the rag is wet. All together. Again, please. Spell the sentence. T-H-E. The or a T, right? I, S, is, W, E, T, wet. The rag is wet. All together. Again, please. So good. So the next is I see a jet. All together. Again, please. So for the sentence, I, S, E, C, A, J, E, T, jet. I see a jet. And our last one is there is a net. All together. There is a net. So for the sentence, T, H, A, T, that. I, S, is, A, N, E, T, net. There is a net. Read together, everyone. The rag is wet. I see a jet. There is a net. Read together. Good. Alright, so good. So we have done regarding to our sentence already by using the word that have short vowel L, A, and short vowel L, E. The word are rag, wet, jet, and net. Net. Alright, everyone, it's time to move to practice to get into our last activity for today. And it's time to get out our jingle phonics too and turn to page 31 together. Alright, everyone, so on our page 31, we are going to see two activities. One activity is look, circle, and write. And another activity is listen and number. Alright, so this activity from number 1 until number 3, we can take a look in this picture that we have three pictures. One picture we include with two words. So what you have to do is in here we have to look at the picture and then we have to read the word and then we have to consider between the two words which word that is the correct one. After we have found the correct one already, we have to do the circle. Circle the word and then the last activity we have to write the word as well in here, okay? So good, so practice all together, everyone. The first picture, what can you see in here, everyone? Between the word wet and the word hand, what is the correct one? Excellent! The correct answer is that picture is wet and the word is wet. And how can spell wet? It starts with letter. Good job, it starts with letter. Good job, it starts with letter W, letter E, and letter T. And the word is wet. One letter plus one sound, which is S sound, and we can do W, at wet. And spell together W-E-T. So we have two circle wet and then write the word in here. Ready, everyone? Okay, so good. And move to the next is we can see one picture. And we also can see two words. We have M-E-N. And the word is gretchen. The word is man. And we can see another letter that have letter N, letter E, and letter T. And the word is net. Net. So between man and net, which one that is the correct one? Wonderful. The word is net. And let's spell N-E-T. Net. So we have to circle net and write net together. Our last one in here, we can see one picture. And between the two words, one is pen, another one is jet. Which one that is the correct one? Alright, the correct one is jet. We have letter J, letter E, and letter T. Jet. And jet spell J-E-T, jet. So we have to circle jet and write the word jet in here. Alright, so the teacher would love to clarify again. Number one is wet. Number two is net. And number three, jet. Alright, so everyone, and our last activity is listen and number. So about the last activity by listen and number, in here that we can see three pictures. Between the first picture, second picture, and third picture, which one that you hear first, you have to put the number in order. Okay? So are you ready to practice now? Okay, 1, 2, 3, start.
Track 38. Listen and number.
1. Wet. 2. Jet. 3. Net.
Alright, so everyone, as we had done all of those activities with both page 30 and page 31 already, regarding to the sound that we have studied today, which is S sound. I'm just gonna get all of those activities to practice more at home. Alright, so everyone, so that's it for today's session, and it's time for you to say goodbye, everyone, and please enjoy with your weekend together. Bye, everyone. See you on Monday. Bye.